Bien, amigos de Pío Deportes, en esta oportunidad vamos a conversar con Gideon Gambe, otro de los jugadores claves en esta victoria del club El Millón sobre el conjunto de San Lázaro. Gideon, thanks a lot for being with us one more time. Really appreciate it. Your second year in Abadina, now with El Millón. Last year you were with Bameso. Describe us the experience on playing here in this league, in this country.
First of all, I love being in this country. I mean, everybody treats me like family from the first time I meet them. Take very good care of me. So Bameso brought me in last year. It was very easy, me on us the same way. Learned a lot, learned to play with the new players and having a good coach. So I'm just enjoying the experience.
Le preguntamos que cómo ha sido la experiencia de jugar aquí en La Badena por su segundo año. Recordemos que él vino con el Bameso, ahora está con el Millón. Nos dice que lo ha tratado como familia, adora el país, se ha compenetrado con todos los jugadores del conjunto del Millón y de ahí la clave del éxito para la victoria del día de hoy. Gideon, taller man has San Lázaro like Evan Brock, Jet Michael Martinez, Wesley Witherspoon. What was the strategy, the main focus to compete with taller guys like they have in San Lázaro?
Basically, we just focused on boxing out and getting the rebounds that we could. We knew that we were outmatched with their size, but we knew that we could run in transition, so we just wanted to try to speed the game up a little bit and make sure they didn't beat us up on the boards too bad.
Le preguntamos cuál fue la estrategia para enfrentar a hombres altos del Club San Lázaro como Evan Brock, Wesley Witherspoon y Michael Martinez. José nos dice que estuvieron rotando el balón en todo el partido, apelaron a la velocidad y de ahí fue la clave para el partido de hoy que conquistaron el día de hoy. Gideon, finally, last message you want to send to the Millón fans who are very happy with this first win on the season of Abadina.
I just want to say hopefully it's the first of many. We have a lot of work to do getting our chemistry together, but one thing about it, we're always going to play hard, we're always going to give our best. So I feel like with any shot we have a shot to win the game any night.
Le pedimos un mensaje de exhortación para la fanática del conjunto del Millón Jerez que está contenta con esta victoria. Nos dice qué paciencia, vamos a dar lo mejor de nosotros, vamos a jugar duro para traer las victorias que sean necesarias para el campeonato de la Badina en esta edición número 41. Gideon, one more time, thanks a lot for being here with us. We appreciate it. We wish you the best luck in this league, in this new season of Abadina.
Thank you. I appreciate y'all for having me.
Gideon Gambe, con nosotros en Pío Deportes.